In this tutorial, I'm going to show you two different ways to transfer your funds to the Avalanche network. So no matter how you want to send your crypto to Avalanche, I've got you covered in this video. And as a bonus, towards the end of this video, I will show you how to earn some passive income using your crypto assets. So make sure to stick with me to the end. But for now, let's get started. We're now going to transfer some funds or AVAX tokens to our MetaMask account on the Avalanche network. And to do this, I have two different methods again, which I'll show you now. So the first method is the easiest and simplest way of doing it, and that is to use a centralized exchange like Kucoin to transfer your AVAX token over. But there's an important thing that you must note is that the exchange that you use must have this AVAX C chain in order to transfer it to MetaMask. If you use the normal AVAX chain, then you'll need to have the official AVAX wallet, which I'll also show you in the second method. But quick note here, you can see on an exchange like Binance, they don't have the option of the C chain, so you won't be able to transfer it to your MetaMask account. Anyway, if you don't have any AVAX yet, let me first show you how to buy that. So Kucoin is one of my personal favorite centralized exchange as they have so many altcoins for you to choose from. And if you don't have a Kucoin account yet, or just want to get a new account where you can get a discount on your fees, I have a special discounted link here, which you can use to sign up for a new Kucoin account. So make sure you take advantage of that if you're going to use this platform to buy some AVAX. So I want to roughly buy one AVAX, and I want to do this quickly. So I'm just going to go to the market order and I'll just type in 12. That should give me just a little bit over one AVAX, and then click on buy AVAX. And that's it. I've successfully purchased my AVAX. So now we can go back to our withdrawal page, click on refresh. And now we can see there's 1.02 AVAX in my trading account. So I need to click transfer, send that to my main account so I'm able to withdraw it. Click confirm. Now the next thing is very important. I must select the AVAX C chain. And then for the wallet address, we go to MetaMask, click copy to clipboard. Come back to the withdrawal page and paste it in here, making sure that the last three letters is correct. And then for the amount, I'm going to select the max amount again. You can see there's only going to be a 0.01 AVAX for the fees. This is really cheap compared to other chains like Ethereum. So now I'm going to click on confirm and then confirm the withdrawal. Put in all my verification codes and then submit. That's it. My transaction has now gone through. I just wait a minute or two and the 1.017 AVAX should arrive into my MetaMask account. And there it is. It's only been less than a minute and my correct amount of AVAX has arrived to my MetaMask account. So now you can see how easy that first method was, right? However, if you don't have access to an exchange like Kucoin, which has this AVAX C chain option, then it's not a problem. I still have you covered with this second method, which will work with just the normal AVAX chain. So for this second method, you'll first need to go to wallet.avax.network. This is Avalanche Network's official wallet. So you can either access an existing one or create a new one. In this tutorial, we'll create a new wallet. So click on create. And now you want to generate key phrase. And here's the 24 key phrases that you'll have to copy and write down somewhere and keep it safe, as this is essentially your password to recover your account again. If this is lost, then your account will be lost forever as well. So once you've copied that, you can click on this tick here and then click on access wallet. Now you need to fill in the missing words that they ask and then verify, and it will take you to your Avalanche wallet's dashboard. Now you can see from here, you'll have the X chain, P chain and C chain. So this C chain here is the equivalent of the Ethereum network, which is the same type of wallet as what is on your MetaMask account. So you can use this the same way as MetaMask if you need, but it will also allow you to use their native X chain. So now that our account is set up, we can transfer some funds over to this wallet, then we'll convert it from the X chain to C chain and then send it over to MetaMask. So go back to Kucoin and I'm gonna buy around one AVAX worth of USDT again. Now we can go back to the withdrawal page and do the same steps again. But this time, I'll make sure to use the normal AVAX chain and not this AVAX C chain. And for the wallet address, I'll go to my Avalanche wallet and use this X chain wallet here and click on copy, go back to Kucoin and paste that X chain wallet address here. I'll select the max amount again and click confirm. And that's it. I've made the withdrawal and now let's wait a minute or two again and my 1.036 AVAX should arrive in my Avalanche wallet. And there it is. All my AVAX have arrived, minus the small fee on Kucoin. Now the next step is that we need to convert it from the X chain to the C chain. So we can click on cross chain here, and our source will be X chain. The destination will have to change to the C chain. Now I want to transfer the max amount, so I'll click max and then click on confirm. Click transfer. Give it a bit of time for it to export, then import. And here's a quick tip. If your balance gets stuck between transferring from your X chain to C chain or any other cross chain swaps, then you can go to advanced section here and either click on import X, import P or import C, and this should fix your failed chain transfer. Sometimes if the network is congested, this can happen. But when I refresh it, mine came up on the C chain, so it's not a problem for this transfer. But just a side tip for you here. Now that we have our AVAX in the C chain, we're ready to transfer it to our MetaMask wallet. So we go back to our MetaMask dashboard, copy the address. Now go to send. The source chain here will have to be C. Click on max again. And for the address, I will paste in my MetaMask wallet address. Now click on confirm and click send transaction. So the transaction has been sent. I can go back to my MetaMask wallet and just wait a few seconds for my funds to arrive. And there it is. That took about 10 to 20 seconds and now I have two AVAX. So both funding methods work successfully. So now it's up to you which one you choose. Here's a quick question for you. Which of these two methods for transferring your funds to the Avalanche network do you like the most? Let me know in the comments section below. So now that you have some AVAX in your account, the next step is to go and make some swaps and buy some other tokens on the Avalanche network. And we can do that by going to Pangolin.Exchange. This is one of the main exchanges right now on the Avalanche network. So we'll click on launch app. Now we can click on connect to a wallet, click MetaMask, choose the account we want, click next and then connect. So now you can see here I have a balance of 2.03 which matches my MetaMask account for AVAX. And if I want to buy a different token, I can just simply select a token and then choose an asset I want. So in this case, I'm just going to pick USDT and let's say I just want one USDT. And it's going to show me how much AVAX I'm going to have to spend. And if you're happy, then click on swap, click confirm swap. And based on this gas fee of 0.038 AVAX, this will be around 30 or 40 cents per transaction. So you can see the benefits here of a side chain on top of the Ethereum network. It's going to save you a lot on fees when Ethereum right now is about $40 or $50 per transaction. But anyway, I'm not going to do this right now as I don't want to buy the token. So I'll click on reject. So now you know how to buy some tokens on the Pangolin exchange. The next thing I want to show you is how to earn some passive income with your crypto assets.
And if you're finding tips like this helpful to you so far, consider thanking me by giving me a like and subscribe to my channel if you want more of these videos.
So you can go to the new PNG button. This will show you all the different pools that you can participate in on the Pangolin network to earn some passive income. So you can see here, if you have the AVAX token and the Pangolin token, which is PNG, you can earn up to 134% per year on your crypto assets. So this means that you can more than double your tokens after 12 months. And there's all these different pairs here that you can stake, but you do have to be careful of impermanent losses when you're staking two tokens together. But I won't go deep into that right now as it's a more complicated topic and require its own video. I just wanted to simply introduce you to the power of DeFi and how you can earn passive income with your existing cryptos. If you're looking for more variety and want to stake your other assets like Bitcoin, Ethereum, or other altcoins as well, then it is a good idea to take advantage of these platforms, which I'm about to show you here. Plus, you can get a free sign-up bonus worth $375. So I think it's a no-brainer here. You simply just have to go to the links in the description below, sign up for these platforms and start staking your crypto to earn your standard APY and the free bonus. You can see here through my links, BlockFi will give you a $250 bonus when you stake your crypto with them. And Celsius Network is going to be a $50 bonus. Crypto.com is also not bad at $25. Same thing with LedN at $25. And lastly, Voyager is going to be $25 as well. My favorites, which I use for the long term, are BlockFi, Celsius Network, and Crypto.com. But LedN and Voyager are still worthwhile signing up and getting their bonus.
If you want more information and more ways to earn passive income through your cryptocurrency assets, then I strongly recommend you check out this next video here. But if you need more help on MetaMask, like connecting it to other wallets and dApps, or even to other blockchains, then I have a full MetaMask playlist here, which you can check out and pick the next video for you. And I'll see you over in the next tutorial.